These youngsters may well represent the future of the hospitality industry in St. Lucia. They have each completed a 10-week training program at Sandals Properties on the island, comprising 2 weeks soft skills training and an 8-week attachment to various hotel departments.
It's significant because of the fact that we're able to also employ some of these individuals once the positions are available, and it creates, you know, a benefit for someone who may not have a skill, that even if we don't employ them, they are able to get into this business and continue the legacy of tourism throughout the Caribbean.
For some of the graduates, it was their first ever job experience, and most of them seem to have relished the program.
It was a wonderful experience. At first, it was difficult because we didn't know what we were getting ourselves into, but after a while, we coped. We learned a lot of valuable skills, which will be vital to our work environment later on in our lives. And overall, I said we had a fun time.
You get to meet a lot of people, guests, so you have to smile all the time. A little bit of pressure, but I could take care of that. Now that I'm at maintenance, which I would say is in isolation because I don't get to see the guests no more, so I'd have to be all... But it's nice.
Sandal says the hospitality training initiative is aimed at alleviating unemployment among the island's young people whilst making participants more marketable for the job market.
I think the program sells itself because you take someone who may want to know something about hospitality, but they may be a little bit concerned because they don't know what job they want to do. The program allows them to work in housekeeping, they work in the dining room, they work in grounds, they work so many different areas. That really is the foundation of our resort and our business. And having gone through that, they're able to really get an appreciation, not only for what Sandals does as a company, but also what the hospitality industry is all about.
Participants in the Sandals Hospitality Training Program are selected after community screenings. The program is in place throughout the Caribbean, where Sandals operates its resorts. For the DBS News World, Brian Calixte reporting.